Thanks so much for coming to our season opener. This is our first concert of the 2018-2019 season. And we're premiering a cello quartet that I wrote. So I'm nervous, and also my mom just surprised me. She just surprised me coming in from New York. So I'm very excited, very, very nervous. So I love my music with that. I wanted to talk a little bit about the name of the piece. If you look in the program, you'll probably notice that the name of this piece is not in English. It is a Tagalog word that technically kind of means, I kind of want you to say it, technically kind of means secret. But really what the piece is about for me is the things, the anxieties and the sadness, and the feelings of not belonging, things of bad nature that you might keep inside of yourself and not share with others. Maybe things that aren't good or aren't bad, but things that make you uncomfortable in your own, maybe things that you keep secreting from yourself. So this is basically a look inside of my brain. You'll hear at the beginning a theme of my anxiety, and then afterward, me trying to catch my breath and calm myself down, and then comforting myself, and then spiraling out of control. And up here I have joining me Josh Baden, Austin Hoke, and Melodie.
Thank you. Thank you.